Nick?
Uncle Roger.
What are you doing here, Nick?
Look, I'm getting older, you know, and there's a lot of stuff that I haven't. Mom says you're kind of, like a ladies' man.
She said that? You need some help with the ladies?
You can't let a girl know how nervous you are. You gotta let her know you're in control, right?
In control? Who's this guy? You're in high school. You don't control anything. Look at your face.
Sex is everywhere, okay? Their bodies are exposed to our eyes.
Right there, blue sweater.
Oh!
You were smart to ask for help.
How do you take the next step? I need to meet someone.
Come here.
Here they come. This is so stupid. They're like twice my age.
Champions refuse to lose. We need a hook, a line, an opening salvo, whatever you want to call it, okay? Nick here thinks you're beautiful.
Well, if he's got such good taste, what's he doing hanging out with you?
Would you like to lay down?
Nick, excellent idea. Good one.
Out.
Oh, look, I'm an actor. I'm researching a role.
Good luck with that.
Okay.
Either hit it out of the park or strike out miserably.
Like Michael Jordan.
That's the wrong sport, but I like your enthusiasm.
How often do you, like, get somebody to go home with you?
Every night.
What? No.
Swear to God.
Get out of here.
What are you talking about?
I've never had sex.
You're a virgin?
That is so sexy. That's hot.
Can you do me a favor? Pick that up.
I'm giving you the keys to the kingdom here, Nick.
Oh, get away from me.
Come on, for symmetry.
No, not a chance.
Artisan Entertainment presents...
Nick, if we need more men like you.
A comedy about a know-it-all.
I'm at my absolute peak sexually, so I figured the two of us go at it to be like Frasier and Ali, right?
Something is really wrong.
No,
with
I'm
you.
Serious.
With a lot to learn.
Is it your mission in life to humiliate yourself?
No, it's more of a hobby, really.
Roger Dodger.
Do you have a medic alert bracelet?
What? No, it's instructions. I'm having my body cryogenically frozen if I die prematurely.
All right, leave it. It's just spastic enough to be charming.